Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year.